Following the amendment to the SOLAS Convention in July 2006, all cargo vessels of 500 gross tonnage and more shall be equipped with immersion suits in numbers sufficient for all persons on board. Immersion suits come in two types, those with inherent insulation and those with non-inherent insulation. Inherent insulation type suits, which exhibit high insulating performance, allow the wearer to survive for 6 hours in water as cold as 2 degrees Celsius. Non-inherent insulation suits allow the wearer to survive for 1 hour in water no colder than 5 degrees Celsius. Immersion suits are dry suits that cover the whole body with the exception of the face. Both inherent and non-inherent insulation suits are worn over clothing, and it is required that they can be unpacked and donned without assistance within 2 minutes. When donning an immersion suit, put your legs into the suit and then pull the suit up to cover the whole body, including the fingers. Finally, cover your head. There are both buoyant and non-buoyant immersion suits. Use a life jacket in conjunction with non-buoyant immersion suits. For the anti-exposure suit, priority is given to improve user movability and operability. As a trade-off, the materials used are less waterproof and less capable of retaining body heat. It is possible to survive for 1 hour in water of 5 degrees Celsius.